digging up graves, fighting unruly tribals, and bringing the enemy to book. Indiana Jones' bullwhip and revolver in hand is not thwarting nefarious Nazi schemes any longer. It's the commies who are the receiving end of the famous adventurer. And you know what? Jones is actually under the FBI scanner. It's 1957 and our cult adventurer is entangled in a Soviet plot to unveil the secret behind a crystal skull. Steven Spielberg, George Lucas, and Harrison Ford step up to the challenge and bring us an indie who recreates the thrills and the action-packed saga that the very first Indiana Jones movie was. The action sequences are choreographed to an 80s background score. The colors and special effects are very 80s. The wry humor is
good.
Intact.
Teacher.
Vintage Indiana Jones. Legend temples, the caves, and the ruins take you back to the Raiders of the Lost Ark, the film that kickstarted this franchise. The additions are some new faces and indications of who may carry forward the indie legacy. Do we want to watch an Indiana Jones who is not Harrison Ford? Maybe not. The Kingdom of the Crystal Skull is everything we expect and look forward to in an indie movie. So don't let your adult sensibilities stop you from enjoying this romp through the kingdom unknown. Pratiksha Menon, UTVi, Mumbai.